Bella, welcome back to my channel. Today I am showing you guys what I got made in Vietnam. As you can see, this is look number one. I went for a jumpsuit with wide legs. I was originally going to go with a fabric that was much lighter, but I just fell in love with this fabric and this print, the colors and everything together. So I did end up choosing this one. As you can see, it fits me perfectly. I am so happy with it. In the outfit, I paired it with this bag from Zoo York. It's just a black backpack, as you can see right here, and a silver bangle. I also paired it with these shoes that I bought in Saigon in Vietnam at a little boutique store, and with a sun hat, because what's better than that in summer, am I right? And then also I used some black cat eye sunglasses and some dream catcher earrings. I'll link everything down below of where I got everything from, but here's an overview of outfit number one, and this is the jumpsuit I got made. I absolutely love it, and my bracelet is from Chiang Mai in Thailand.
Still
what
we're on a it's oh. Not straight.